Step 1, get in kneeling position. Movement for the bug is created by the hands moving rapidly up and down. Now in step 2, you will do step 1. Now place your forehead barely on the ground and repeat step 1 in this position. The quicker your hand movements, the smoother the bug will look. You should look like you're floating across the floor.